U.S. Department of Agriculture researcher Richard Jones wants to help plants defend themselves against disease. Currently, Jones is working with potatoes at the Agricultural Research Service Labs in Beltsville, Maryland, just outside of Washington, D.C.
One of the biggest disease problems is referred to as late blight. And it's an organism that gets on the potatoes and then sweeps through the field and basically kills them off. Its greatest claim to fame was the Irish potato famine, which was caused by late blight. And surprisingly, it's still a problem today, and that's over 100 years later.
Jones and colleagues are using genetic engineering to help potatoes fight off late blight without the use of fungicides.
With genetic engineering, you're able to expand the options of moving genes around and manipulating them. Economically, it's good because the growers don't have to put as much money into protecting their crop. The environment is better off because there's no application of fungicides. There's no use of fossil fuels to apply the fungicides.
Jones says researchers are very careful when using genetic engineering to make plants better at protecting themselves.
Any genetically engineered crop plant goes through extensive regulation, both on environmental impact and potential toxicity, anything. So it's very heavily screened.
The U.S. potato crop is valued at over $4 billion annually. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.